know, a lot of things we didn't do well tonight, but it doesn't take away from the effectiveness and the execution they showed on offense. You know, we couldn't get we felt we were able to move the ball tonight and do some things, but we just couldn't seem to get the ball back. And every time we got it back, it was just, you know, we dug ourselves another hole.
We executed perfectly. Our line did great. I mean, everyone stepped up and did what they're supposed to do.
You know, you were able to get through some holes there that weren't very big. How do you do that?
I don't know. I think all of them were big. I mean, our line did great.
So you attribute it all to your line?
Yeah. All my running goes to the line. I mean, I can't do anything without them.
Our players were great in all three facets, and I think our special teams did a great job in you know, putting the ball in the end zone and some kicks and making big plays. Offensively, we kept them off balance with both the run and the pass. You know, Tanner had a big game, Matt had a big game running, and our receivers caught the things that were thrown to them. And all that happens because of the offensive line. And defensively, to hold that team to 6 points for most of the game, that's pretty special. That's our expectation. We want to run up a lot of plays. I think that showed out here tonight that our pace, there were times where I think they were tired, and there were times where I don't think they were set, and we were already running the football play.
And the Rams have opened up a 24-7 lead over the visiting Golden.
They just really, like you said, you know, kind of picked us apart. And the number 20 ran really tough. Excellent running back. They're a heck of a team.
Should Forest Hills win, how would that be for you?
It'll be an interesting, Thanksgiving should they win. I know they have a very difficult game, but it'll certainly be unique. It's not the first time we've played against Forest Hills. Not only is there the Bailey thing going on, but our kids, border, on their school district, so all the kids know each other, and it's a pretty unique rivalry. Going over there, playing in Mansion Park, it's an awesome experience. I'm so happy that our kids get to experience at it. And that these kids are able to do that back-to-back years, it's something that's phenomenal that they'll always have.